ready for college hoops on 2K Sports. The Florida Gators go up against the Alabama Crimson Tide. This one promises to be a real battle. Hi there, everyone. We're here at Coleman Coliseum. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. What do you think, Bill?
This game features a great matchup at the point guard position. Estrada is a superb point guard. He is a potent finisher inside. When he sniffs the hoop, look out. Clayton is also right up there with the best point guards in the country.
He's not afraid to take his man down to the block. He is an array of post moves for a point guard.
Both looking to lead their teams to a win. We'll see who succeeds.
Samuel hands it off. Dishes it to the wing. Richard, nice little crossover. Quick defensive reaction changed the trajectory.
That's what great defenses do. Contest every shot.
Nice play off the mark by Nelson.
A little too aggressive right there. I like that he's not afraid to be physical, but that was too much.
Knocks down the first one. He gets the second to fall as well. Condon inbounds the ball. Richard dumps it down low. It's deflected, but it's recovered by Samuel. Clayton. The shot clock's running down. Has it. Right wing. Behind the arc. It was hit by Zero. He's got three. Number three passes to the right wing. Feeds it to the wing.
Left.
Nelson.
Richard went after that rebound hard. Great work.
Condon dumps it off. Bounces it to the left. Here comes the double team. Clayton has it. Cross court. Pass out left. Condon. No good on the baseline jumper. But they're still out in front by one. Stevenson goes up, catches the nice lead pass in stride, and hits the layup. They lead by one. Gets it in the corner. Samuel misses the long one. Under 16 minutes left in the half.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Number three dishes to the wing. Takes it up. The lay-in was good by Nelson. They're ahead 6-3. Right wing. Passes it to the right wing. Zero. Feeds it to the wing. The offensive board gathered by Condon. Flip up and in on that last layup.
Nice little double clutch there on the lay-in.
Now let's check in with the third member of our team, Tracy Wolfson. Tracy?
Thanks, Vern. A little while ago, I talked with the Crimson Tide coach. I asked him about facing a team with such strong offense, and he said, you're right, they can be very explosive, and that's our number one concern. But I have all the confidence in the world in our ability to frustrate them defensively. Vern?
Thank you, Tracy.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Samuel catches it. Middle. Bounce pass. Right side. Richard from 20 feet out. Florida can lock down opponents with their defense. They get up in your face and cause all sorts of havoc for the opposition. The last play was cast in by Nelson. Well, let's get back to the action. Samuel inbounds the ball. Samuel backs him down.
Just threw it down.
His coach is going crazy on the sidelines. Takes it up. The uptake was a good one, and so was the layup. And the three. The streak continues with 14 unanswered. Left side. Zero hands it off. Zero shoots it. Can't put an end to the run. The Crimson Tide with a chance for a double-digit lead.
It's still early, Vern, but they can't take any more time to get this thing going. It hasn't been pretty for them so far.
That last 17-footer was carried by Nelson. Samuel inbounds the ball. A lot of points in this first period.
Incredible lights-out display on the offensive end. Can they keep up such torrid shooting?
Passes it to the left side. The crossover. Samuel catches it out left. Condon. Has it. Left wing. Clayton right in the bottom of the bucket. But they're still behind by nine. Nelson skips it to the free throw line. Number three tosses it up. Makes it from 19. They now lead by 11. Outright. Passes it back to the corner. Samuel kicks it out to the perimeter. Backs in. The Crimson Tide with a lot of momentum. Pringle has it outright. Dishes, top of the key. Throws it up. The three-pointer was no good by Nelson. They still have an 11-point lead. Zero. One-on-one. Gets it. Right corner. The three-pointer knocked down by Richard. They cut the lead to eight. Just over 11 minutes left in the half. Number three bounces it to the high post. Pringle with the floater. Zero grabs the rock. He must have thought someone was rotating over to block that.
You can't lose concentration even for a second.
To the elbow. Dumps it inside. Puts it up. The baseline J is hit by Clayton. They're now behind by six.
Come on, let's go.
Number three at the controls.
By yourself, by yourself.
Okay, Estrada. Dishes down low. Number three catches it on the corner. Passes left side. Condon corrals the miss. But they're still out in front by six. Samuel has it. Left wing. Clayton beats it to the top of the key. Misses by Samuel.
It doesn't matter how far you've got to go to get them, Vern. Every rebound is essential.
Back out, back out.
Stevenson. Nelson releases. It's in for three. And they now go up by nine.
They're set up in intimate.
Condon catches it. Top of the key. Dumps it down low. No good on the last layup by Richard. About 9.5 minutes left in the half.
This obviously isn't the way they wanted to start the game, Vern. They're already forcing themselves into a catch-up mode.
Hope three. The Crimson Tide will retain possession. Both teams are going to make some substitutions. Stevenson inbounds the ball. Estrada. Gets it. High post. Sears dishes to the right. For three. Snatched by Pringle. Pulls the trigger. It's good. Nice offensive rebound. The Gators call timeout. Bounces it to the paint. Number three. Shoots it. Can't hit the shot off the glass. The break is on. Shoots from 13 feet. Called in by Samuel. He got it up there, but it just wouldn't fall.
With a little more touch, it might have.
Zero. Hits the tray. He's shooting 100% from downtown.
Get the ball, get the ball. Watch the wing, watch the wing. In three, go.
Sears has it. Left wing. Skip pass to the paint. Number two gets the board inside.
This guy can usually finish in traffic, but the D was too good, even for him on that one.
Samuel goes up, drops in the floater. But they're still down by six. Sears brings it up the floor. Walters gets it, baseline. Pringle skips it to the elbow. Left wing, tosses it up. The long bomb hit by Walters. By nine. Passes to the high post. Number two. Dumps it to the middle. Samuel catches it, left side. Feeds, top of the key. Gorgeous pass. Number two, shoots, uses the pump fake, and then cans the three-pointer. They cut it to six. Alabama takes its first timeout of the game.
Check outside. Watch the pick, watch the pick.
Nelson inbounds the ball.
What you gonna do?
Leads him with the pass. Nice dish by number 11. They lead 28-20. Number three. Gets it. Down low.
Look at that pass. Let him straight to the hoop.
About 6.5 minutes left in the half. Sears dishes it to the high post. Inside. Reeled in by number two. Still a six-point lead. Number two. Feeds it to the wing. Launches one from beyond the arc. Well played by number three. Up ahead.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one. He's either got to foul hard or don't foul at all. He can't just give up easy three-point plays.
He can't come away with a three-point play. number three, has it. Top of the key. Dishes, left wing. Clayton from deep on the money. He's one for two from deep.
They're set up in man-to-man.
Estrada. Nelson backs down. Catches it, right wing. Sizing up his man. Estrada bounces it to the inside. Number three gets it to four. They extend the lead to eight. Top of the key. Number three dumps it off. Passes it to the baseline. Unloads. Ripped down by Estrada. About 4.5 minutes left in the half.
If they leave a shooter like him open next time, believe me, he's gonna make them pay for it.
That last shot nailed from 3-point line. Number two. Back, top of the key. Condon from downtown. Nelson grabs it, and that's his sixth rebound of the game. The Crimson Tide have been red hot from downtown. Gets it right wing. The three ball was good by number three. They've now scored 13 unanswered points. It to the free throw line. Number two lets it go. Answers right back with his own three. And they now trail by 11. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs.
Two out.
Stevenson inbounds the ball.
Play the ball.
Nelson. Dumps it inside. His first shot of the game. Snatched inside by Richard.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Samuel, number two, puts it up. Gets the jumper. He's got eight. 2:50 left in the first half. Raises up. The three-point attempt missed by Nelson. But they still lead by nine. Has it out left. Sears brings it up. Sears passes it to the left. Baseline. Nelson shoots from the corner. It falls short. They're still up by nine. Kicks it out to the outside. Zero connects. He's shooting 100% from deep. Nelson bounces it to the baseline.
This fella is a fantastic offensive player, man. That kind of defense just isn't going to cut it against him.
Bounce pass to the inside. Richard. Takes the shot. The air ball by Zero. 1:22 left in the first half. Nelson takes it up. Gets the finger roll to fall. And they now lead by 10. Post. Number two. Connects on the baseline jumper. But they're still behind by 8. 51 seconds left in the first half.
What you gonna do? Ball, ball, ball.
Stevenson gets it on the inside. Wide open shot missed by Pringle. But they're still up by 8. Swing pass, left wing. Stevenson snatches the rebound. Sears passes it up court. Pat from the way up, and he'll get 2 shots at the line. And he makes the first. Both teams are making substitutions. Gets the second to fall as well. Nelson will leave the floor. Samuel inbounds the ball. Puts up the tray. First half comes to an end with the score 45-35. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half. Bill?
Number 3 is the guy for me, Vern. Look at this scoring display. He hasn't been afraid to put it on the deck and take it to the tin or pull up from deep and knock down the jumper. A fantastic display.
Solid performance from our player of the half. Stevenson inbounds it to start the second half. Nelson has it in the paint. Stevenson passes to the top of the key. Right wing. Nelson lets loose for 3. He rips down the rebound.
That's what a coach wants from his defenders. Stay with your best shooter and don't give him any easy looks.
Skips it to the left wing. Estrada. Number 3 from deep. Missed. They've still got an 8-point lead. Samuel catches it inside. Passes to the free throw line. Samuel. Top of the key. Dumps it inside. Samuel inbounds the ball. Zero. Hands it off. Passes to the top of the key. Dumps it down low. Clayton. Him down. It's 2-on-1. Number 3, the finisher. Got it. shooting 85% for the game. Under 16 minutes left in the second half.
They've got their defense and it's minimum.
Swings it to the wing. Condon puts it up. Off the mark thanks to the tight D. Rolls it up. Dishes it to the inside.
You know he's not missing that one. The D needs to try and keep with him, Vern.
The Gators with some difficulties. Samuel has it. Top of the key. Feeds left wing. Zero. Hits it. He's 4 for 9 for the game. Estrada passes it up court. Nelson keeps it alive on the offensive end. Samuel shoots from the post. He got fouled and still almost made it. He'll go to the line for 2 shots. He can't get the first. Good on number 2. Condon inbounds the ball. Under 15 minutes left in the second half. Out left. Samuel. Backs down.
Stop! Well, when you come over from the weak side like that, that's what you call great help defense.
Feeds it to the left wing. He's double teamed. Dish, right wing. Pringle, number 3, with plenty of space. Clayton pulls it in. But they're still out in front by 12. Let's take a look at the State Farm drive of the game.
He gets the job done almost every time, Vern. We're talking about a fellow with onions.
Has it. Middle. Pringle bounces it to the elbow. Samuel gets the reach-in call, and that's his first foul of the game. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs.
You're never going to get away bumping the ball handler on a steal attempt. Too aggressive.
Stevenson inbounds the ball. Right wing. Fires. The triple was off the mark by Walters. Still a 10-point lead. What a pass. Can't convert, but he'll go to the line for 2. Knocks down the first one. Gets them both. Stevenson. Skips it to the right wing. Estrada knocks it down from 3-point land. By 11. The Gators are really struggling. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Samuel inbounds the ball. Zero behind the arc. Number 11 grabs the rebound inside. He got the look he wanted to there, Bill.
I wouldn't let him have too many more of those. He can light you up in a hurry.
Number 3. from deep. That one was drilled by number three. 19 points, and he leads all in scoring. About 12 and a half minutes left in the second half. Dumps it to the paint. Samuel backs in. That last basket was nailed by Clayton.
The D took too much time to set up, and it sure cost them.
Stevenson kicks it out to the wing. Oh, and that on the shot by Estrada. They're in front, 61-46.
You know what kind of defense they're in, don't you, Vern? Minimum.
Passes back, far side. Zero crosses it over. Both teams are making a few lineup changes. And he'll come away one of two. Sears hands it off. Pringle. Nelson passes to the left wing. Stevenson with the shot. Misses the three-pointer. But they're still up by 14. Number two. Dishes to the baseline. Throws it up. The eight-footer was off the mark by Condon.
It doesn't matter how far you've got to go to get them, Vern. Every rebound is essential.
Passes to the middle. Intercepted.
Oh, not a good entry pass, Vern. You just can't force it in there.
Clayton catches it, left wing. Zero drops it in from beyond the arc. He's 5 for 9 from beyond the arc. Here's the spin move. Walters launches one from beyond the arc. Number three pulls it down. The Gators can cut it to single digits.
He might have been thrown off by how wide open he was.
Deflects the pass, but it's recovered by Florida. To the paint. Backs down. Bounces it to the right wing. Lets it go. The three-pointer was drained by Walters. They increase their lead to 14. Zero. Skips it to the corner. Tried to answer back with a three, but it's missed by Clayton. Sears goes up, banks it off the glass and in. He's got two. The Gators with some difficulties. Zero gets it on the elbow. Nelson inbounds the ball. Timeout. Both teams are going to make some substitutions. Estrada has it. Left wing. Puts it up. The jumper was buried by number three. 21 points, and he leads his team in scoring. Clayton passes it to the wing. number three. It's tipped, but it's retrieved by Samuel. Dumps it to the middle. Clayton drains the elbow jumper. They now trail by 14. Pass, baseline. Sears. Estrada tosses it up. Pringle gets inside and rips it down. Gets it, top of the key. Nelson kicks it out to the right corner. Misfired on that last three, number three.
Beautiful work to fight through that foul and get to the line for the three opportunity.
Can't convert the three-point play. Under 8 minutes left in the second half. Passes it back to the high post. Samuel releases from 16 feet. Pringle hauls it in. That's his seventh rebound so far.
Samuel is in a pretty cold stretch right now, Vern, and there's a danger that it's going to start to rub off on the rest of the team.
Dishes it to the stripe. Nelson catches it on the inside. Off target on the last layup. Samuel inbounds the ball. The Gators have got a lot of ground to make up. Number two. Catches it on the corner. Baseline. Clayton. With the shot. Good from three-point range. He's shooting 50% from three-point range. Passes to the high post. Sears gets it right side. Dishes out left. Nelson backs him down. The bank shot won't fall. They're still up 15. The Gators with some abysmal stats. One-on-one. Goes up. Great spin to the bucket by Clayton. But they're still down by 13. Estrada fires the three. It drops. They're now up by 16. Under 6 minutes left in the second half. Both teams are going to make some substitutions. Samuel inbounds the ball. Number 11 dishes to the free throw line. Passes it to the left. Number 11 unloads. The three-pointer knocked down by number two. He's shooting 100% for the game. Stevenson has it out left. Shoots the turnaround off the backboard and in. He's 3 for 5 for the game.
Listen to the crowd, Vern. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Terrific pass. Feeds perimeter. Samuel gets the rebound. Richard all net. He's got 5. Gets it right side. Number 3 feeds it to the wing. High post. Dumps it down low. These fans are loving it. We've got a packed house in here, and they're going ballistic. By 15. Richard. Caught. Condon catches it, left side. Passes, right corner. Number 11, releases. The 3-1 fall.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Both teams are making substitutions. He gets the second to fall as well. Both teams are making a few lineup changes. Condon inbounds the ball. The Gators need to find some answers here. Samuel gets it, baseline, grabbed by Nelson, and that's his 10th rebound in this one. Estrada dishes to the middle, stolen by Samuel. Samuel has had some difficulties. Outside.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
That last 16-footer by Condon.
Going to run some clock here with this lead. They want to use all of those 35 seconds if they can.
Passes to the top of the key. Walters dishes it to the stripe. Nelson has it right wing.
What I like is his ability to see the floor and get it to the guys where they can do something with it.
Extremely accurate. Swing pass, right wing. Samuel. From deep. The shot was knocked down by Anderson. Both teams will make some substitutions. Nelson inbounds the ball. To the elbow. Backs in. Bangs it off the front of the rim and out. But they still lead by 14. Passes it to the top of the key. Zero. Samuel takes the shot, and he starts to turn it around. But they still trail by 12. Dishes it to the free throw line. Number 3 shoots it up. Nothing but net. They're up 85-71. Condon catches it, baseline.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
Nice little crossover. Number 3, count it, and he'll have a chance for the three-point play.
He needs to make sure he gets a piece of the ball, too, if he's going to foul him that late on an attempt.
Tacks on the free throw for the three-point play. Condon inbounds the ball. 1:25 left in the game. For three, the bucket was drained by Samuel. And they're now down by 14. Dish, left wing. Number 3. Has it. High post. Pringle dumps it off. sizing up his man. Estrada skips it to the high post. The shot was short by Stevenson. 46 seconds left in the game. Clayton takes the three. Nelson corrals the long rebound. Caused a very difficult shot there.
Even when he doesn't get the block, you have to account for his phenomenal impact.
I think this game is out of reach, Vern. There's just not enough time left for a comeback.
That last three-pointer was missed by Richard. Down low, Stevenson shoots from the post. It's in. Richard inbounds the ball.
Great shot to hang on to the lead. They're doing it all out there.
Clayton from long range. He snatches it off the glass. Number three takes it up. Cans the shot. Clayton to end the run. No miracles. On that last full court heave. That's the end of the game. The Gators, 95-74.